Hi, it's the Brooker That Gratitude Guy. Today's 2-minute gratitude video and tip of the day. Brain wiring gratitude. As I continue to speak to groups with my classes and workshops, I am asked on a regular basis, what should I be writing about in my gratitude journal? Now, as a rule, I really like to have people come up with their own blessings to include in their journal, representing all of the things that they are grateful for. But sometimes I just can't help myself when I mention that at least 2 to 3 times a week, I write in my gratitude journal just how grateful I am for the wiring that is between my temples. It's easy to forget about this until someone you see so much less fortunate than you might be. I happen to believe that we come pre-wired and are just fortunate that the wires go to the right place. I also know that from personal experience, as I have a younger brother that is schizophrenic and has suffered from the disease from about the time he was 12 years old. Everyone in our family refers to him as Jimmy, and I realized one day that that could have been me, the one with the bad wiring named Davey. It reminds me of how grateful I am for seemingly good brain wiring, or as I like to say, brain wiring gratitude. Now the gratitude tip of the day. Please stop for a moment today to acknowledge how grateful you are for your brain wiring gratitude. I'm fairly certain you wouldn't be where you are today without that wiring that seems to connect to the right places. Lastly, thank you so much for watching my videos. And to purchase a gratitude journal for you or a friend, just click on the Amazon link below. And you may have to click your back button to go back to my newsletter. I'm That Gratitude Guy, and remember, be grateful and never quit.